do that to me before breakfast.
I had a really rough workout last night. This is fine. Yeah.
No, that's me before breakfast.
Oh, my God.
We're going.
And here's the Honey Bears dancing. Or
a guest in the house tonight.
That's right. This is your On the Street reporter.
Mr. Paco Venegas.
The decadence of Florida and how it affects you.
Yes. Typical Orlandite.
That's right. With the hat, the glasses, with the legs. You see, got the legs. You see that? With the wallet.
Close up.
Is that your wallet in your shoe? You're just happy to see me.
Whoa, look at that.
Look at that wad of money right there. Huh?
Well, that's a real close up.
Yeah, you like that? Recording?
Yes.
Okay, now, Bob.
He's entering.
Explain yourself, buddy.
Explain myself.
Yeah, that's right.
Of Mr. Big Banana, Bob Cesario.
Yeah, I brought this from Chicago.
How come you didn't tell me?
Well, you want me to start taking pictures of you now?
Come on, do something. Hey, are you an entertainer or what, man? You're on film here.
Come on.
What do you want me to do?
Anything.
Well, do something. Somersault.
Right.
Climb the tree. Climb the tree.
And Bob Cesario in Florida.
Wait a minute, I gotta go to Washington.
There you go. Hey, there's people here. That's right. Okay, Bob, is there a message you want to give back to the people in Chicago in the 4 feet of snow?
Message.
Yeah.
Come to Florida. It's a lot safer. I gotta go check out what's going on over there.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, now he's. Ladies and gentlemen, now he's going to get a closer close-up view.
How many people do you think are going to watch this tape at once?
It's Bob. Are you the Honey Bear? There you go. You got him zoomed in?
Yeah.
With the super telephoto satellite lens?
I'll there get it closer.
There he goes. Look at that. Somebody else is filming in the window. Look at the window right there. The window.
And Jimmy goofing off. Yeah, let's see if I can get a good shot of the stage here. Let's see. Alright. Oh, there's Dick Smith. Still something right there. Hey, Dick. Give me a wave, huh?
Hey.
Alright.
How you doing there?
Okay.
Greatest thrill of my life. I think that this is the biggest day in these people's life. And when you have that trophy,